Anyway, on to the races. Next one, I believe it's this one. Okay, the one would go in it. I don't know if this works this way. Try this. No, it doesn't work that way. Yeah, I need the auto run. Let's go to my computer. Oh, it's not in the auto drive. Let's mount it. Inside. Yes, that worked. Cool. Here we go. And then run. Play. Yes, I got it.
Welcome aboard the Sea Lion.
Oh, are you sure this boat is seaworthy?
Sure, I'm sure.
Well, okay, Captain, let's sail.
Sailors on your mark. Get set. Go!
Reader, try up the ropes.
Which ones?
The ones by the rudder.
Oh. How will we steer?
Don't worry. I'll figure it out.
Gee, Sam. Those other boats are so far ahead that I can't even see them.
Don't worry. I know. Shortcut. This way.
But that way's not even on the map. Hey, Sam!
You're back. We really need your help.
Help?
Hey, look at all this great stuff. And they just left it out here.
Look out, Sam. Sometimes things on this island aren't as simple as they look.
Oh, come on. It's just a big old open pit with a bunch of great stuff in it. Can't you read the...
What did I tell you?
Why me?
To get Sam out of this mess, we need to pay the trap some money. Look at the price tag on top of the collection box to find out how much money the trap wants. Click on the money on my wing and drag it to the collection box. Then, drag the money you selected to the collection box and click again. When you've put the right amount of money in the trap,
what happened?
kinda knew there'd be another.
Treasure in here. Just this.
Look at that. Reader can use that on her boat. Let's see what else we can find around the island. Well, Sam, it's time to change one of the clocks again. Get it? Time? Clocks? Get it?
No.
Change the time on the sign to match the time on the clock. Listen carefully to the pirate to find out what activity he wants to do.
Squeak! Time to leave at last!
This area is pretty thick with pirates. There might be another one on the way.
Oh, wow. Another one.
I want to go clean my cabin. Well, it's about time.
There couldn't possibly be another pirate around here, could there? Well, I don't think we'll be seeing any more lookouts today.
I can't hear anyone coming.
All right, let's grab that part for my boat.
They like it. They really like it.
I looking animals just came ashore.
Did ye hide the peaches from their wrecked ship?
Yes, sir. We put them with the pieces from all the other ships that have crashed on this island. Those critters will never be able to put their boat back together. And even if they could, their ship would never sail again.
Arrgh, excellent.
Just one question. Why are we doing this?
Oh, isn't it obvious why they're here?
Well, I... No.
Every respectable pirate knows that rabbits and lions will do anything for a wedge of cheese.
They will?
Of course they will. And that's why they're here. They've come to steal our cheese. But they're not going to take it without a fight. We'll have to stop them, won't we? Pirate style. Har, har, har.
I wonder if we'll find anything interesting along this path, Penelope.
Well, Sam, the paths around this island aren't usually very exciting. Most of the real action is in the clearing.
What? Well, it makes for a nice stroll, anyhow.
Whoa!
Wow! What do you know about that? It looks like an old pirate diary.
It's going to lead us to buried treasure. This is great. So how do we find the treasure?
Well, this book has a lot of numbers in it.
What could they mean?
Maybe it has something to do with that number line over there.
Then let's start looking for pirate treasure.
Look at the pirate diary to find where the treasure is hidden. To dig on the number line, click on a number. Or move Sam by pressing the left and right arrow keys. When you've moved Sam to the right number, click on him and he'll dig for the treasure. And if you need more help, just click on me. Let's see here. The diary says go to 8.
Look at that! No treasure at all! It's just a squirting flower! Hey, wait a minute! There's a note here that says turn to page 88.
Why don't you put that junk away so we can get on with searching for the real treasure? It says here, move to 7.
This isn't treasure. It's just this wedge of stinky cheese. Woo. Hey, look at that. There's a note. It says to flip the diary to page 271.
Throw that back in the hole. Let's get going. The diary says, roll over to 12.
Look at that, Penelope. This looks like the good stuff.
This is great. That's just what Rita needs for the ship.
You know what, Penelope?
No, what?
That's what. I love doing that.
How silly.
Well, Penelope, I've been thinking about sailing home to Wordville, but there's a problem with the sea lion. No sails.
Well, Sam, you're in luck. There are self-service sail makers all over the island. The self-service sail makers make the best sails you can find on the island. That's because they're the only sails you can find on the island.
Wow! Where can I find one of those?
Why, right there, silly!
Sam drew one half of the sail he needs. He wants you
great on my throat. We'll need that sail when the boat leaves. But for now, the sailmaker machine will keep it safe. Wow, a fresh sheet of sailcloth. Let's make another sail. I need your help. What a fantastic sail! I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. Wow, a fresh sheet of sailcloth. Let's make another sail. The sail needs to look this way. Won't that sail look just wonderful flapping in the wind? I'll let the sailmaker hold on to that sail until we need it. I could really use your help with making some more sails.
Just start drawing a shape. Click on any.
That Reader could use on our boat. Looks like he's in a bad mood.
He usually makes that noise when he's hungry. Hey, if you feed him, he might give you one of the boat parts we need.
That's an idea. What does he eat? Some fruit or a tossed salad?
No, Sam. You're gonna have to jump in the river and catch the kind of fish that he likes.
Oh, joy.
The crocodile's a very fussy eater. He will only eat groups of fish that equal a certain number. Look at the top of the screen to find that number. Use the arrow keys or the mouse to move Sam to the fish. Press the space bar to make 8+.
Thank you.
2 minus... Two minus two equals zero. That's it. Don't flounder. Get it? Zero minus. The number on that fish is too small. Try another one.
Sorry there. Just getting a stiff arm from this. Okay, we're just gonna clear it.
Minus.
And this looks like the last one of the game series that we haven't done yet on this game. Taking some time on this one, might have to cut this video into two.
We need a total of 12 banana peels to stop those pirates. Right now, there are 16 on the
bed.
We have to take away some banana peels to get the right amount. Right now, there are 18 on the path. We have to take away some banana peels.
Pile of banana peels into smaller groups by dragging the pile to the crab.
That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help. Whoa, what was I thinking? Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 17 banana peels. That's exactly what we need. Thanks for your help. You know those things I thought were pirates? Turns out they were just ants. Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 68 banana peels to stop.
Put some of the peels together into bigger piles by dragging them to the spider. You need 10 single banana peels before the spider.
You got it! Nice work! Whoa! I better clean my telescope lens. Here's the real number of pirates. We need a total of 61 banana peels to stock the...
Nice try, but you need 10 piles of 10 banana peels.
Look out! The pirates are coming! It worked! And we got a part for the boat!
I wonder if you'll make it through this adventure.
What?
The last critters that landed here were captured. Tickled with pillow feathers until they laughed themselves loony. They were never heard from again.
That's terrible. What kind of pirates are they?
The worst kind. Cheese-eating, whiskered, red-eyed rodents. That's what kind. And they wear silly hats, too.
I'm not afraid of little rats dressed like pirates.
You would be if you'd ever met Ratbeard the Pirate.
Ratbeard?
I be hearty, Ratbeard!
Hey, look! The pirates have raised their flag! That means they thought up one of their zany pirate songs!
Look at that pirate!
Just thinking about living a pirate life makes me want to sing for joy!
I could live in a beautiful house with 46 rooms down the hall. A staircase so high, it touches the sky, a tapestry on every wall. But give me a view of the water so blue, as far as the eye can see. Who needs a home when the world's on our own? This is the life for me. I could ride all over the town in grand and glorious style. I would be seen in a big limousine, delighting in every mile. But give me a boat and send me afloat, out on the open sea. Wind in my hair, the fresh morning air. For me, I wanna sail all over.
Well,